What's that, sorry?
I'm pretty honest about everything. Like, everything you won't have an issue with, except when it comes to the shower chair, I get a bit. Yeah, but like, I know it needs to happen, but I still don't want to.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, but everything else is fine. Like, you don't need to worry about if you forget something, which you won't, I'm sure. But I'll be like, but this has to happen.
Good morning, people. An eventful night, no sleep at all, but I was up early and did my makeup. And I will perhaps have a shower when my mum comes this morning, but I don't know. I think they're going to do my ops now, but we'll see.
I've got a few questions actually. Just straight up. Do you know what day it is today?
Tuesday?
End of the month.
January.
And you know what year it is?
2018.
And you know where you are? Yeah, perfect. You scored very well. Any pain at all?
No.
Sugar. Oops, sorry.
No, you didn't. It's all good.
Cheers. Just throw it all in.
I'll just take that so it doesn't leak everywhere.
Do you want to
spare one? No, it's all good.
Yeah, I was up out of bed early this morning by about 4 o'clock and did my makeup and some writing and word puzzling and editing, and I thought I was going to have a sleep, but that moment has passed. There's just too much chaos going on in the ward. I am hoping to find out more today about what's going on with me. I mean, it's been the same thing every day, so who knows? There's like 100 people in this room. I guess that's about it. Now I don't really have much else to say.
I don't know what I did wrong today. We just share an hour together and we get over stuff so we get to some good places.
Which one should I do tonight? What should I go with, guys? I've got a Lion King 90 and a Alice in Wonderland one. Or a Wonder Woman one.
Oh, definitely Wonder Woman. She's so in right now.
But yeah, I've only got 90s here. So I've got no clothes. That's what needs doing, is a flush and my...
It's like 3:30 in the afternoon and I'm having a lot better of a day. My mum came and I had a shower and I put on my new nightie. Okay. Says Wonder Woman. Nurses have been really lovely today. They're gonna check my blood sugar at about 4 o'clock. I've had stable blood sugars today, which is awesome. It's so awesome. I saw mental health and they were good. I saw the medical doctor and he was happy. the dietitian came, but I was like asleep, so I don't really remember what she said. I've been here, this is my fifth day, and they've finally bumped up my feeds to 60 mils an hour, which is progress. I'm trying to think of something else I need to say. There's nothing else. Okay. I'm going now.
I like to work.
I'm just gonna sign off for the night, letting you all know how much I appreciate you watching this crazy life that I'm living right now. So eventful. Not. I haven't said it yet, but if you guys like watching and you want to see more videos from me, once I get out of hospital I will be doing other videos, so you can subscribe for that. Don't forget to like and leave a comment. I love to read your comments and I love to reply to them, so if you comment I will definitely reply. I'm gonna go to sleep now because it's been a long day and I'm feeling tired, so I love you all so much and I hope you have a good sleep too. Good night.